There are minions. There are story minion. There are characters, sorry, in the story that have a lot of interaction with each other.
Mm-hmm.
And so there's just one minion that was one character that has taken a liking to another character, and you can get both of them as minions, as miniature versions of themselves. And the character that likes the other character's minion, the minion will try to give a flower. Like, once, like, there are two minions from two different players, the minions, one minion will try to interact with the other one. They'll give it a flower.
Oh.
I don't want to say which character it is. It's just really wholesome.
Is it Tifa and Cloud?
No, it's not.
Because
these are characters
in the beginning of the game.
In the game.
Oh, okay, because Tifa, like, gives...
I am
team Tifa all the way.
It's like you were talking about targeting as a tank and like how doing it in control or whatever.
Yeah, when you're trying to grab aggro and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, okay, look.
That's right.
I think everyone who's watched the videos by now realize that we play with controllers. We don't do much.
Oh, I have preached just how awesome controllers are.
But I realize that although it has its pros, it does have its cons. Targeting seems to be
the biggest weakness of them.
Yeah, something easier. Hey, well, so
teasing back to the screen. Viper is new. Is trying to get the hang of things. No problem, man. Sorry, we can't really type. We're a little preoccupied. But
probably because we're on the controller.
Well, I mean, I have the controller. The keyboard's a little harder for us. From where we are.
He's trying to
walk the wall goals, which is, you know what, good for you. But like, the challenge is still quite it's more pronounced with like the awesome. Yeah. Like,
the melee class.
No, because like whatever you're facing, you're like you don't have to use the select, like I just I deselect and then I face the enemy that I want to target and then target again. So I guess like in that scene, that's the way it feels more like an I mean, it's not like Terra that was like actually for them. Your second is just cancelled. It also could be possible you're because like if you continue attacking
the
like,
should have hit the high.
Unlocks No, it's Trigger that has the minions.
I have them on here. On Malkav too.
Yeah, you have to get
where is
it? One got the,
Who's our tank?
The Paladin. Yeah. So, that spinny, Zelda, sorry, Link attack thing. Yeah, that's his AoE, so it's a little bit more active. But, it's actually bigger than that, we got mid-dungeon snacks here. One, especially for machinists, they have more AoE. The monster facing the entire party. I guess this is why Lord of the tanks in the Lord of the Rings didn't do so well. Don't you think? No, we must make it more artistic. Let's have it face our hobbits and our wizard and our archer so that we may survive.
Well, Frodo had to have his moment.
Oh no, he's dead.
Well, technically Samwise is the so I think he's the only tank that actually did his job. He was like the physical tank and the emotional tank.
Like,
they're kind of cheap. They have better than the next one. Remember to the captain's quarters, there are some hostages in there, and there's some dialogue in between before the quest as well, so I might want to do a dive into that.
Maybe. Yeah, I think I'd like to see that. Yeah,
right?
I mean, this is,
but then again, there's like
kind of cool
in terms of like
sealed barrier,
checking out the like I mean studying the dungeon. Really?
Yeah, yeah. It kind of pushes me to try to.
Really? I mean, no, because you're working with a.
You're not
a,
good enough. You need to try harder. But I'm Malkav Gage. I'm not good enough. I'm the best. Now fuck off.
That's a good word.
Yeah, that
was
a
good word.
Was
here.
Cthulhu.
Oh, shit.
Cthulhu's here.
Shit. I was eating popcorn, guys. My bad. Oh, wait.
No! It'll close like in.
No! It disappeared again!
Yeah, so it disappears. You can. There we go.
Am I doing again?
You're doing okay. But hold on, machinists are unlocked level 15. Yes. So, I think you might want to take care of the hands. Yeah, those hands. This has that, DPS primarily is like you're working with objectives, mechanics, and ads.
That's okay.
See, you don't have to be sprinting. you see those tethers? Yeah, you have to take those down so they are. So he's not. So you can stop being. So if you see like the new AoE coming from a player that's congrats! Now you're at 25, bro. Congrats, man. Freaking sick.
Does not look happy.
No, I think you just created him with resting bitch face. Hey, I hope you enjoyed that. Please like, share, and subscribe if you want more FF14 content. You have been warned. There are no guarantees.